Holy smokes. Rose of Sharon should not cost $80.
Maybe they got a cheaper version, like a Rose of Tammy, like $7.
Workplace romance. Huh? I had one of those once. Summer of 2012. We were young college students trying to make ends meet. I worked register. He worked inventory.
Oh, what happened?
Long story short, I had to hog tie him in the middle of an Office Depot parking lot. Caught him trying to steal a crate of printer ink.
That tracks.
I held him at bay with a staple gun until the authorities arrived. I'll never forget him.
The one that couldn't get away.
Mm. Heads up, follow my lead.
That should make everyone nervous.
Oh, no!
Wow, that just broke.
Are you okay? What happened?
Sorry.
It's just we are building a garden, and my fiancé here gets really overwhelmed with everything.
Well, you're in the right place for that. Maybe I can help.
Yeah, just recently I got my paws on some very promising seeds, and I think once we plant those suckers, we are guaranteed to feast like royalty.
Sounds like a good start.
As you know, we are in the middle of a drought.
Honey, scientists agree that drought is nearly over.
Honey, I think scientists would agree that your drought is just beginning.
Well, that's
succulents. Great for gardens, great for droughts. I'll show you.
Great, fantastic. You can just clean up all the broken stuff.
How are we doing back there?
No sign of Raul or the car fentanyl. Well, I'm guessing this truck's been here for days.
We should track it anyway. That car fentanyl is a threat to public safety, and this might be our only chance of getting to Raul.
Yeah, consider it done.